Summertime has basically started in the D.C. area, and this Thursday I want to tell you about 10 fun things going on in and around the D.C. area. Friday night, you can go to Getting Started with iMovie at the Apple Store. All weekend, also at Potomac Mills, it's National Outlet Shopping Day. Saturday, there's Family Fun Day at Highline in the Greensboro District in McClean. Also Saturday, at South County High School, they're hosting a charity 5K and 1 mile event. Tarbenders in Leesburg is the place to be on Sunday for the drag cabaret. And if you're out in Leesburg on Saturday, go by Spanky's for its third annual car and bike show. The Campfire Country Fest is in Front Royal on Saturday. Also on Saturday in Culpepper, there is a bourbon, bluegrass, and barbecue festival. And as usual, I like to end my weekend update with dining and drinking recommendations. This weekend for dinner, we're going to head over to the Inn at Little Washington, and then we're going to head over to Old Busthead for some beer and fun. Hope you have a great weekend. Look forward to seeing you out and about this weekend. This is Nate Evans with eXp Realty.